All right, we have Kayla here. What's up?
And something round.
I want to say a belt, but I don't know. It's kind of hard. It's like really hard.
That's what she said.
Oh, it is.
I think the best thing out of there is that bracelet, though.
This is sick.
Like, wow.
This costs like $29 online.
Oh.
I was gonna buy one.
But it's that says custom. Boss. But now you're just a boss.
No, I'm still gonna buy one that says boss.
So I'm here with Tiffany at T Station. Say hi. Oh
Mary Mesa.
Okay, whatever.
Check out what Tiffany said to me.
Are you excited to see Mason?
Yes, I'm very excited.
Well, I'm not.
That's Javi's look.
Mason, you're stealing my Friday nights away from her.
So we're up to you, like we are every Friday.
If it was 10th grade, yeah.
Okay, so
plus two people.
We went to elementary school together, and so I know who it was.
Go.
Monday night, and I'm just chilling in my room doing nothing special, and I'm like, oh snaps, I haven't vlogged in the past 3 days. How am I supposed to make vlogs if I'm not recording anything? But to explain that, I have been busy, and you know, too busy to bust out my camera. But other than that, I've also been working, and that's pretty boring as you. But something I just want to share is my guilty pleasure. When I work and it's been a long day, I really don't care about my health. I usually get fast food. So here I am, 10 p.m. and I'm eating some Jack in the Box. Look at all this greasy goodness. It's really bad. So here it is. Some onion rings, some jalapeno poppers. And I'm just sitting here catching on my YouTube for the past weekend. Yay, that's what's up. So, all right, see ya.